Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is George Martins, and today, guess what we're gonna do today? Today, I'm about to wrap my car. Yes, I'm about to wrap my Tesla. And if you wanna know what type of wrap I'm gonna do, hang on till the end of the video, and you're gonna see the finished job that my boy is about to perform on my car. I'm also gonna link down below the info from my friend that's doing the work. He does wrap work in cars and stuff in that nature. So if you live in Massachusetts, hit him up. His name is Hope with Phoenix Wrap. If you're interested in doing wraps, hit him up and he's gonna help you out. All right. Right now, I'm just waiting on him to come in. I'm just waiting for him right now in the parking lot. And as soon as he comes, I'm gonna start vlogging with him. So happy New Year's, y'all. I hope y'all had a good 2020. I know a lot of stuff happened in 2020. You know, we lost a lot of people and this pandemic and all this stuff going on. And I hope 2021 is gonna be a better year. More money, more love, more friendship, everything. I hope everything's gonna be better for everyone, all right? So stay tuned and see you guys in a bit.
I go.
Check out my boy's car.
What's up, bro?
What's up, everybody? So you brought me breakfast?
Huh?
You brought me breakfast?
Yeah.
For real?
What are you doing right now? Just removing the logo?
Yeah, and clean it. And after that.
Oh, it's two pieces, bro.
Yeah, two pieces.
You gotta make sure you put that shit back, huh?
Yeah. Should have the other one, but this will work.
I hope, what are we doing right now? Talk to me.
Right now, we're gonna put the tape around the area that we're not gonna use, so we're gonna have the last stack of the wrap on the car.
Okay. So why you don't want this part right here to be tacky?
Because we're gonna have extra material after we wrap the roof.
Okay.
And
oh, so and then after you're gonna take it in?
You're gonna have to cut between the space of the roof and
gotcha. Cool. Alright. Oh, you grabbing this now? You gonna put it on right now?
It's about time.
Alright, so I'm not gonna show you guys what color it is yet. Just because, like I said, you guys are gonna see the color at the end of the video.
Surprise.
Alright guys, so like I said before, if you guys wanna know the color, stay till the end of the video and y'all gonna see the color. So right now, he's about to start to putting the wrap on. He's gonna start with the trunk and then work his way around the car. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys the wrap in just about 2 minutes. So I'm gonna keep vlogging. We're gonna do like a private time lapse. Yeah, see you guys in a bit. Almost 8 o'clock and we're still here. 10 hours of work. This thing takes patience, I'll tell you that. You know. Right, Hope?
Good car, right?
10 hours, but it's coming out good though. It's coming out good. So stay tuned. You guys are gonna see the final result soon. Today we're gonna go and finish the wrap. Yesterday we could not finish it. It's a lot of work, guys. It's literally like, it's very tedious. You know, it's, you gotta have patience to do this, right? And you don't wanna do this quick, you wanna do it right. And yesterday we stayed there from 8 a.m. till, what was it? 8:30 that we left over there. And it was just like, we were all tired and we just said, fuck it. And We're gonna go there today and try to finish it up, alright? So stay tuned. The car is coming out great. It's looking great. And I can't wait for you guys to see the final result of this job. It's gonna be amazing, guys, alright? So stay tuned. Stay with me. Bear with me. And I'm gonna show you guys what the car looks like soon, alright? Alright, guys. This is the second day working on the car. So we only have the bumper left, the front bumper. As you can see, that's not wrapped yet. And we have the side mirrors right here to wrap. And everything else should be good. Oh, and we have this little piece right here to wrap as well. But other than that, everything is wrapped. And we're gonna be adding the yellow details, the neon yellow. Yeah, I'm pretty excited about this. I think it's gonna come out great. And yeah. So now we're about to add some details. I'm about to put this on the transfer paper so we can put the designs on the car. All right. Finally done. It's 8 o'clock at night right now, and this was a challenge. So we did get it done, and the car came out amazing, guys. Like, I'm shook the way the car looks. I'm not gonna talk much. I'm just gonna let you guys judge it,
And yeah, this is how the car looks.
I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about.
Alright, guys, thank you for staying till the end. Shout out to my friend Hope. This is Hope.
Well, follow He's the me man on Instagram.
Behind the
Phonics. Phonics. Phoenix Boston. Yeah, look up for Phoenix Boston and hit me up. Let me know what you like.
Wait.
What color are you looking for?
Tell me what you did though. Tell me what you did on the car.
Alright, so Tesla Model Y. Wrapped in satin black and neon yellow.
Shit looks nice. Alright.
Some details.
We also did gloss, right? Gloss
right here. Yeah, some black gloss.
Yep, gloss black over here. Side mirrors.
Don't forget the carbon fiber.
Oh yeah, we did have some
on the logo.
Carbon fiber over here, details on the door. Right, so we've added some tea. So it came out dope, guys.
All custom made.
Like,
under on the tire beams. Soup. Right.
Spaceship. Damn, it looks. Oh, fuck.
It looks sick.